South America is a continent of extremes. It has the world's longest mountain range, the Andes. In Amazonia, it has the mightiest river and the greatest expanse of rainforest on the planet. And the driest desert on Earth, the Atacama, lies beside one of the world's richest seas. South America also contains incredible variety. Almost no other continent can boast such a wealth of wildlife living in such a range of different landscapes. Almost everywhere you go, there's an extraordinary diversity of life. But how did all these unique worlds come about?